Hi, my name's Spencer and I'm an admissions expert here at Top Test Prep, and today I want to talk to you about ACT to SAT conversion. So maybe you've taken one test and you're wondering what score you'd have to get on the other one to match it. Or maybe you had an argument with a friend and you're wondering if his 32 on the ACT is better than your 2150 on the SAT. The straight answer is that there's no way to equate an ACT score with an SAT score. They just test at fundamentally different things. However, ACT Inc. and the College Board have released tables of what they call concordance, which will show you comparable scores. And the problem with this is that just because you got one score on the SAT doesn't necessarily mean that you'll get the related score on the ACT. Concordance is, however, used by admissions officers who have to compare people who have taken different tests all the time. So if you want to settle a bet, you can use these tables of concordance to see what an admissions officer would decide about a score. To learn more about test scores, give us a call at 1-800-501-7737 or visit our website at www.toptestprep.com.